New York City officials are investigating the synagogue that held a massive funeral in an apparent flagrant violation of COVID-19 restrictions, with the mayor threatening Tuesday to shut the site down if another similar gathering occurs there. These large events are a real cause for concern, and we either need to see them be handled very differently, with really clear limits and precautions, or not happen at all. Mayor Bill de Blasio told reporters at a coronavirus briefing the day after the Post broke the story of the jam-packed Brooklyn event. If we see another confirmed situation in which an inappropriate event is happening in that same building, then we're going to have to move to shut down the building once and for all. Which is something no one wants, de Blasio said. But that would be the next step if we see non-compliance. The synagogue also held an unrelated indoor event Sunday night that included a crowd of men huddled closely together without masks listening to the temple's rabbinical leader. The synagogue is the same one that tried to hold a wedding with thousands of celebrants in October, too, only to be forced to scale plans way back when the state got wind of it. Mayor de Blasio said Tuesday that the funeral is still being investigated, "We're trying to get the full truth of what happened there." As the Post reported, up to 5,000 people, virtually all without face masks, crammed into congregation Yet F left Desatmer at 152 Rodney St. in Williamsburg on Monday afternoon for the funeral of a former Satmer High Court judge. The gathering appears to easily be in violation of government restrictions, which require social distancing of 6 feet and masks, as well as no more than a 33% building occupancy for religious events. City records show the temple's maximum occupancy is 1,600 people.